Hi everyone, this is Healthified Living. Welcome to my first ever installment of Healthy Food Facts videos that I am creating just to inform everyone about some fun food facts about the healthy foods that you enjoy. Obviously, today I'm going to be talking to you about the health benefits of eating purple cauliflower. Now, in order to find out what the health benefits are for purple cauliflower, I had to do a little research online. I dug around a little bit, and I was able to find out some amazing facts about purple cauliflower. The nutrients found in purple cauliflower are similar to those found in white cauliflower, but purple cauliflower does provide you with a couple of other added bonus nutritional benefits. And the reason that is because there are flavonoid compounds in it that are called anthocyanins, and those help regulate your blood lipid and sugar levels and your body weight. And they also help lower your cancer risk as well. And the information that I found, I will provide a link for you to that below. And I'm not going to get into everything that I found on that website, but I do want to give credit where credit is due. I don't want to plagiarize. Because I am reading this right off of the website, because I want to make sure that what I'm telling you is exactly right. So I will definitely give you a link so that there's no plagiarism going on here. I also wanted to read to you that a cup of purple cauliflower contains about, and this is fresh cauliflower, not cooked, it contains about 400 milligrams of anthocyanins that are present mainly as compounds called cyanidin diglucosides. Eating anthocyanin-rich foods may help you control your weight, lower your risks for developing type 2 diabetes and heart disease, prevent eye disorders, and improve your brain function. And that was according to a review in an issue of Molecular Nutrition and Food Research. They can also help lower your cancer risk. And very important to know that if you like to cook your cauliflower, you should expect a significant loss of anthocyanins. I was a little bit disappointed by that because I do personally like to typically cook my cauliflower. But instead, this time we will be enjoying this beautiful head of purple cauliflower raw. My kids and I do like raw cauliflower. I think my husband does too. So, no big deal. We'll just chop it up. We'll wash it up, chop it up, and just enjoy it raw instead. And just a little bit more information before I end this video. I'm not going to get into all of the scientific information that they have posted here, but there is some really amazing anti-cancer activity that they talk about in this article. These things cause cancer cells to self-destruct without harming your good cells, and that really impresses me. I think that's pretty amazing. So, that is all. I am going to wrap it up with that. Again, just a short little healthy food fact video and for you today. So, if you liked this video, I do plan on making more in the future with other amazing fruits and vegetables, because we have such a wide variety to choose from. I do encourage you to purchase your fruits and vegetables locally if you can, just so that you know where they came from. We purchased this beautiful purple head of cauliflower from our local Amish growers. Thanks so much for watching. Thanks so much for all who have subscribed. If you are liking these videos, please do feel free to give us a like. Please feel free to give us a subscribe. And please feel free to click that notification bell. Again, I plan on doing more of these for you in the future. Thanks so much and have a great day. Goodbye.